of wood and measured them precisely. We measured 2 lots of 20 centimetres and 4 lots of 5 centimetres. After we measured the wood, we had cut it and we did backward strokes first, and after we did them we had to carefully do backwards and forwards ones. After we cut, we had to put our names on each pieces of one.
Centimetre on the 20 centimetre wood log piece, and then we cut it out on 45 and diagonal line, 45 degree angle. With our 2 pieces of 20 and the 4 pieces of 5, we stuck them together to make a frame like on my boat. And the same we did through the top, the exact same thing.
Next, we cut 6 lots and 5 centimetres on the 3rd piece of wood, and we used these to act out vertical support. Then we glued the 2 frames on each other.
Head and tail, you measure the longboat, then draw it out on the paper. You do this twice with both the head and tail and the middle. At this point, it should look like a dragon head and tail with 2 flaps hanging out to fix it to the longboat.
We used 4 pieces of 7 centimetres wood to go across the boat to attach the mast.